GPS we found on Angelo O'Hara's car back to an IP address registered to this guy. Cal Litoa.
Okay, so this guy's tracking her the whole time.
According to the GPS, the last place she stopped before her car broke down was a bar on the North Shore.
Okay, I bet that is where he put the razor blade in her tire.
Matches up with Fong's estimates, too.
Okay, tell me about this guy. What do we know?
Cal Litoa. Misdemeanor possession charge. Last year, it looks like his ex-girlfriend took out a restraining order against him after he broke into her apartment following an argument.
Good. What is the connection to our victim, Angelo O'Hara?
Here we go. They both worked at Monica High Catamaran.
Listen to me. Don't move. Sit down and don't move.
We need you to tell us why you were tracking Angelo O'Hara.
I can explain.
Good, good. Start with why we found her body in a pineapple field up on the North Shore.
What?
She's dead.
Cal, listen. We know it was your GPS, but somebody, I'm not saying it was you, I just want your help. Somebody put razor blades in a tire.
Then you see where this is going, don't
you? Look, I admit I put the GPS there, but I thought she was cheating on me.
She was your girlfriend?
Yeah. We had to keep it on the down low because of work and her mother.
Her mother didn't like you. I can't imagine why not.
Look, man, you gotta believe me.
Okay, relax. Sit back and relax. Tell me something. When's the last time you spoke to her?
Last night. She called. She said she was gonna be late to work.
She said why?
No.
Okay, so you followed her. Found out she was cheating on you. You did some bad things. I understand.
No,
sit down. Don't stand up again.
I was working. You can ask my manager.
Okay, I'm gonna go talk to your manager. I'll find out you're lying to me, I'm gonna come back here and I'm gonna put you in a main HR, okay? Unbelievable. Manager says the kid didn't get off the bus till 10:30. You're good.
Well, that's not enough time to make it to the North Shore, put razor blades in Angelo O'Hara's tires, and then wait for her to get a flag.
Well, he's definitely not our guy. Yes, Kamakana.
Yo, any updates on my missing truck?
Missing truck?
Hey, Kono is all over it. Turns out that she has a nose for missing shrimp trucks. 90% clearance rate, I believe.